And the sound of success has a distinctive ring for a businessman in Lincoln. He's a former LA comedy writer who took an idea and a dream and turned it into a Nebraska success story.
I'm Andrew Borku. I sell gongs all over the world for a living here at Gongs Unlimited.
I was a television writer in Hollywood, Los Angeles, and I wrote for various comedy shows. I need to find a new line of work besides just writing jokes. What happened was, it was getting worse and worse. I was getting more and more worried, and one day I was just there on the beach, you know, just on my knees, begging God. I'm like, God, I need a way to make money. I need to sell something on the internet. I need to do something like that. Suddenly, there appeared in front of me a large gong floating in space, and I'm like, I guess that's, you know, I'll try selling gongs. We have at least one or two gong emergencies every week. I just got a call today. We need a 36-inch gong shipped overnight for this concert in Los Angeles. How much will it cost to ship overnight? You know, it was about $400.
That one has less, it has less shiny parts, so it crashes less.
You need a gong. Can you just run down to the local Target or to the local music store and get a 52-inch? You can't. When you need a gong, you start typing in gongs. We're there, and we're ready.
One hit.
When you think gongs, you think me.
The gong man. Barakov opened his Lincoln store 6 years ago. Why Lincoln? He says he just had a notion he should move to a mid-sized Midwest town. And now he sells gongs around the world. $800,000 worth of gongs last year alone.
More power to him.
Yeah, so that sign, the gong on the beach, it worked out for in his benefit.
Love it. Oh,